Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
I've seen that kid before.
Your buddy Kyle can help you get to high places like this roof here. Just give him a call.
How the hell do I do that? I gotta go talk to Kyle. Kyle's house. Hey. Well, hey, fuckers.
Ew.
The first cut.
Tell them what you're made of, butthole.
Scrap.
Oh, is a little fourthy about to cry?
Microaggression. Hit him.
I have a really good feeling about this, Gaz.
Is it my turn yet?
Right, diabetes.
For Fourthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
You got screwed.
Take your medicine, Fourthies. I can't say no to kicking some Fourthy ass. Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Forecast, 100% chance of kite attack. Whoa, laser! I'm counting on you, partner.
You bastards! This might sting.
They never throw that kind of cool stuff on wildlife shows.
It's my turn now.
There.
champ, Forthy.
Who to torment? I choose you. Take that, Forthy. I'm a son.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Hey, don't look, you gay wads!
Time to shoot the lasers! I'd love to hear more about that heat vision if you're a human type. Sure, I can tell you all about it someday. Hear that, guys? Humankind and Captain Diabetes are like best friends now. Thanks.
Prepare to be shredded.
Fuel my rage! Captain Guy, prepare to strike! Now I can't! Don't you know how to read a room? Next time, leave before things get awkward.
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid? I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally. There you go.
The turd would turn out to be a crime fighter. No way, turd. Your follower count is way too low. I gotta protect my hashtag brand.
I need a Jimmy from my Peter, Billy. Can you get me a condom? I sure miss my dog Patches and that slobbery hap.
Hey,
Thanks for coming. It's over here. In the backyard. I'm big! Will you deal with him, please?
Look, Cousin Kyle, it's that mean kid who beat me up before.
Yeah, oh no. Somebody stop him.
Don't worry, Cousin Kyle. I have developed these super sensors which will make it almost impossible for him to beat us up this time.
I have to stay out of this. Just please, please make him go away.
Prepare to meet your doom, evil bully kid. This barrier represents the Red Sea, which you will be unable to part without Moses on your side. Something a little crazy. Everyone brace yourself.
You got screwed.
Now you're gonna get it.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell. Yeah. Oh, I'm up now? Do you want me to go again? I can wait, no? That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord.
Give it to me. Ready to get maimed.
Yeah, finally gonna get to get that freaking power that lets me fly to possibly get some of those collectibles I've seen all over the dang place. I just can't manage to get to.
Yeah.
Well, I missed every one of those.
I'm supposed to attack now, right? Oh, goodness. Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you. It's go time, Butt Lord.
information I need. Make way for diabetes! Oh, I'm gonna need to tell Aunt Sheila about that one. Here I go. Got something for ya. Okay, now to be honest with you, I'm getting a little cross over here. Goodness, look after my braces. Okay, that does it. You guys asked for it. And now Human Kite shall use his Hebrew faith to call upon the power of the wind. Hikmeo Shigina. Let the strength of the wind make my kite fly. Oh, Jesus, it came off. Oh, Jesus, my kite just blew up into the tree, Cousin Kyle.
Give up.
Don't worry, Super Buddy Cousin. Perhaps I no longer have my kite, but I still have my super weapon. Aunt Sheila, these kids are picking on me.
What? Who's picking on you? Who are you, kids? I'll call your mothers right now.
Yeah, get him, Aunt Sheila.
Oh, crap.
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you.
Go down, new kid.
Dude, that's my mom! Okay, everyone, just stop! We're taking this too far!
To heck with that! These boys need to learn some manners! You're gonna come in my backyard and disrespect my family? I will fucking destroy you! Piece of crap! Walk it off, butt lord. You guys can't find my mom. She's gonna kick your ass. Child language!
That sucks for you, new kid.
You've got this, butthole!
Why not?
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
That's what you get for picking on my bubby.
Captain Diabetes is back in action.
Thank you.
who needs to get punched the most. We'll never defeat Kunin, friends. Make way for Kunin.
I care if I can finally attack.
Super Craig, you can emote when you want to. Emote, man. Try to give a fuck, will you, Craig?
Sure, you bet.
Another foe falls before the might of Kunin.
Oh, now you've done it.
Huh, are you okay?
Kyle, get inside and call the police. We have to get these kids arrested.
No, no, Mom. No police. This is all my fault.
What?
Look, it's just... I couldn't take my cousin copying everything I do. The human kite is about saving people, not about Judaism.
And now look at all the damage you've caused. I should press charges against your friends.
And look, my kite's up in a tree.
I'm sorry. Please, I'll do anything.
You are going to let your cousin play with you from now on. Is that clear?
Oh boy, Kyle and Sheila says I get to play with you.
Yes, sometimes you can play with us.
Yippee!
Now get your cousin's kite out of that tree. You're not playing anymore until you do. Come on, Sugarna. Let's get you some Bactine.
Oh, I hate Bactine because it gets on my fingers and I get eczema from the lidocaine.
Well, crap. How are we gonna get that kite down? What the hell do we do now? Okay, that's a great idea. I never need to do that in public, though. Kind of embarrassing.
Now, this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's stinging and it's burning.
That's how you know it's working.
Oh, ow. Ouch.
Now, this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's...
Now, this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's...
I'm currently trying to figure out why I'm locked in Kyle's house. I was like, well, maybe they just want me to use this stupid zip line, but no. That's not the case. Crapped in this tub. What do you want me to do? Hey, there's the room.
What's up, dude?
Seriously, what's going on? Why am I locked in here?
My name's Honey Boo Boo and I'm a beauty queen, bitches!
Now this may sting a little.
Oh, ow! Ouch!
Oh.
Come out, wherever you are, kitties! Here, pussy. Zap it sprung, gaywad.
Who wants the first cut? Don't mess this up, dickbag. Time to take out the fourthy trap.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Ah,
for Craig to the rescue. Omega Crush Extra. Yeah, you'll find the way. Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday. Dramatic coon move incoming. Busy not giving a fuck.
God damn it, Super Craig. Show some respect to your colleagues.
Why start now?
Ah! I made that special for you.
One, two, three. For my own good. Yeah, I saw that coming. Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. Put this on your coot, friend.
Ah, tell them how you really feel, Super Craig. Blah, blah.
Appreciate it.
Fucking finally.
Yeah, this is coming together exactly how I
see it, friend. I'm the fastest kid in town.
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally.
Righteous.
There you go.
Hmm.
There was something I was supposed to do with the peppermint hippo. We'll go do this first. Did I do anything? That looks like something that blows up, right? I mean,
sex with a big old black beach towel.
Craft it, new kid, just like I taught you.
I can see my house from here. Well, you climbed up here. Least I can do is a selfie. Cool. Ah, you found me. Man, we're really high up. Kinda chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves.
What does it want?
I can see my house from here.
Really high up. Never mind.
Let's do this. Ah! Man, my whole outfit reeks now. Thanks a lot. Later.
I was supposed to break that thing while I was up there. I'm a fucking asshole. Okay. Jump back up there. Not break it.
Let's do this.
Ah! Gross.
You're really good at that.
craft the cheesy shrimp burrito or whatever the hell. By this freaking security system.
In the old days, before cell phones, if you got separated at the mall, you had to find a new family.
Check if there was a bathroom in this place.
Would anyone like me to go over today's specials? No? Okay.
Come out, wherever you are, kiddies.
Can't wait till I can get past that bullshit.
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid? There you go.
Son of a bitch, do I get up there?
Warrior, we will meet again.
core over there.
Ready? Hey, maybe close your eyes? I don't know.
The shit? Mess up again?
Let's do this! I believe in you. Or at least your farts.
Why can we not do that? Okay. Never mind. Making that jump.
Clear for takeoff. Yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah, we just apparently can't make that. I don't get it. Yeah, fuck that. Come on, fuckface. We're out of here.
Go on. Don't be shy.
New kid, I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Nah, dude, I don't selfie when I'm sober. It's my rule.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Hey, you want to get high? Oh, hey, Eric.
Oh, wow, Towley. Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now I'm back in South Park. Clean and sober, almost a year. Clean and sober, no drugs at all. And I tell you what, I don't miss it!
And you work here in a pot store.
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high. Helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress naturally. Did you know the ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething?
Huh.
I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. And now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
That turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need. Combat all the modern stresses of a job, and taxes, and traffic, and a wife breathing down my neck about the apartment. Tally, we got a leak. Why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the C?
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the I that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. As you see, she likes the banana cush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax cush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up. God, fuck, 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 fuck.
Hey, Tali, it's cool. Relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, and my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And then to top it off, I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store. So I can't fucking relax. Fuck you. You relax.
Oh, God. What evil have I wrought?
Pretenders, get in here. It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. Oh, man. Be careful. There's product everywhere. Get lit.
You got screwed.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning new things.
Wish you were a towel.
You're the disease, and I'm the king.
I can do this all day, because I'm a super absorbent towel, motherfuckers.
Our powers are useless.
Fuck me up.
Take your bad attitude somewhere else.
You kids aren't the boss of me.
The customer's wrong, bitch.
Jesus, I've seen pussies kick harder than that, Todd. Fuck.
Dude, I don't work out a lot.
Property of Toon and Friends. This is gonna sting.
It doesn't make sense.
This is what a pissed off town looks like. Major Cook. Shit! Gotta keep away from the product.
Yeah. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Thank you.
shambles, you bastards!
Sure, I got 5 minutes for lunch, but you can lay down on the fucking job. This is bullshit! Shit, now you light my stock on fire? Sure smells nice, though. Ah, there, fresh enough.
Let's burn another pile. You got screwed.
Fuck! I need a topical!
Burn another pile! Oh, that's what I need.
Let's do this. Let's fucking do this. You like that, you stupid tail? Quality bud, though.
We gotta burn another.
I think I might close the shop early today.
Oof. Ah, no coon deserves this. Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life.
Oh, man. I was hoping you'd burn that one, too. Make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Light up that last pile.
See something cool.
Oh my god, the buttlord fucked you. Coon on the plate. Oh, by the way, I'm still on fire, you guys. Your leader is like burning up here.
My best attack! Hey, guys. Oh, hey, how you been, Eric? Oh, you're a cool guy, man. I'm psyched to see you, man. This is for classy. I threw in a couple hash nuggets and some granddaddy purple shatter on the house. But come by anytime for a hookup.
Well done, new kid. Now get that over to classy.
knock them out wherever you are, kiddies.
So what exactly is happening?
Some of this, Forthy.
Now you're gonna get it.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Good news, Forthies. I'll get you next turn.
Who to torment? I choose you.
Taking a blood sample now.
Take your medicine, Forthies.
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you.
Got room for like a whole hamburger now.
Another victim.
Can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass. Hey, don't look, you gaywads.
We fucking rock that. in town. I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally.
Man, it's that kid who was here last night, spilled my drink, and didn't tip the waitress.
Heard you did a crossbone grind in the VIP room last night. That's a pro.
All right, sure. Let's take a picture. Well, okay then.
All right, kid. This drink isn't bad, and now you're taking a selfie with the DJ at the strip club. Nice work. No hard feelings about that assy drink you gave me. Be sure to tip your waitresses later, kid.
Shit, selfie time. Okay, cool. See you on Instagram. Okay.
A bunch of nice ladies.
Make sure to tag me.
Want me to stick you up my butt? Oh, a selfie. Bye, baby.
Ooh.
Superhero meanies messed with the wrong reasons, girls.
Damn it.
I will run you down if you don't fucking move!
I'm ready to suck ass and take names! Wait, that didn't come out right.
I don't feel right.
Get me! Another foe falls before the might of Kunin friends.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Nag, nag. I'm gonna show you how we put...
you got screwed.
My turn.
Like my mama did my daddy, sweetie. Now, who ordered the old fashioned?
Friendly down. Huh, who to infect?
You bastard.
That doesn't look so good. I have a really good feeling about this, guys. What you got. Here we go. Don't you know how to read a room? Next time, leave before things get awkward.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
But diabetes will prevail.
Piece of shit.
Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations. I'm the fastest kid in town. Get your head out of the clouds.
See, where the hell was the police station?
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally. We doing this or what?
There it is. What the hell mission they're talking about?
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally. Righteous. There you go.
From Channel 4 News. I guess you can hang out with us now that you're famous.
See? Here's the new kid now. You got Classy's prescription?
Damn well better hand my prescription. Well, it's about motherfucking time. Praise Jesus, I need this shit bad. If I don't get my medication, I lose my motherfucking mind. You know what I'm saying? All right. That's much fucking better. All right, listen. The place y'all niggas need to go is you store it. That's where they taking the cats, you know what I'm saying?
That's it. Coon, this is Fastpass. The new kid got the intel from Classy.
Not bad, new kid. What'd you find out?
It's the you store it in the northeast of town.
Fastpass.
Classy says the cats are being taken dead.
The you store it. We should have known. All right, keep Classy safe. I'll get back to you guys soon.
Roger that. Fastpass. Fastpass. Fastpass out.
Looky, looky, if it ain't my little hero. I gotta get a selfie with my little hero.
Thanks, player. I'll see you on the gram.
Hey, kid, you're that farting vigilante from the news, right? Not a talker, eh? Well, Sergeant wants to have a few words with you over at the station.
Hey, and I already found this freaking police car keys.
Hey, new kid. Yeah, so it turns out gender is actually a little more, complicated than what we talked about yesterday. Okay.
Shit.
Could you come back to my office so we could sort this out, maybe? Okay, thanks. Okay.
What's that?
see that red crack? You can't break that with your snapping pops. You're gonna need an explosion.
Is that gonna blow up? What the hell good did that do?
My duty, and now I must depart.
I'll get it.
Have you spoken to Craig recently? I think he could use a friend right now.
I wish Tweak and Craig would make a baby. I'd be such a cool aunt. Nope. Collect more yaoi for my dad, and then I'll consider it. Look, it's the farting vigilante.
Oh, cool, I guess.
Ah!
in the evidence locker after we nabbed that vigilante.
Who are you supposed to be? Tidy Liberace? Go on through.
So then the WAP says to the
polo, "You can trust us, kid. We're the good guys."
If I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy's hat.
You remind me of when I was your age, kid. Make your first collar, then we'll talk.
Whoa, what do we have here? You're the one who made the news last night, huh? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
Thank you.
Hello there, welcome to the soft room. I'm a
what
friendly detective.
The fuck?
What's your name? No problem, just let me know if you need to sit down and talk things out. Hey, you help me out, I help you out. Grab a chair, hotshot, let's wrap. So exactly why are you wandering around the police station? Do you have information about who's behind the big crime wave in South Park? I understand how this attention must be scary for you. You know what else is scary? Choking on Jared's $5 footlong. I wrote that myself. I actually do stand-up on the weekends. Here's my headshot. You know, crime wave, I'm looking for work. You take my headshot around town, and I'll let you see what's in my bottom drawer here in my desk. Want to see what's in my bottom drawer? Huh? Where's that smile? Go ahead, get my headshot out there, and I'll give you a treat. Hey, you help me out, I help you out.
Maybe it's just these caps out
Wait,
here that need the keys.
That's the farting vigilante.
Huh?
New kid, where to? Are we doing this or what? There you go.
Approaching the hideout. Find a way in, but be careful. He's probably armed to the teeth. Thermal imaging is showing the suspect is in the rear of the house.
Ew!
Hey, Forthy, want to see a naked picture of your mom? Dinner is served. You guys are dinner. It's go time, Buttlord.
You get lasers. I want lasers.
Spread the itch.
dude, that's fucking gross. Your turn is now property.
Ha, these guys are no match for us.
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Behold the true power of diabetes. And that really hurt. My friends are watching.
I'm gonna crush you, pussy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
I'm big.
Oh, Jesus, not again. Yeah.
Oh, no, my glazies. Okay, bye for now.
Crime is a disease. I'm the cure. I could have done it without you guys, but I'm glad you were here to watch.
Actually, probably better cut it for now. I shall return, though.